Assalamualaikum guys, this is me Senpai Gamer San. I'm your host Senpai. We are not playing the game, we are giving you the review about what the new thing happened in the Walking Zombie 2. They just uploaded the post July 9, but I couldn't record this kind of review. So here we go. So, what are you working on? New thing? New cars in the new city. City of Sun will come in the next update. They just said it. Ah, buggy. I wonder if I can find this buggy free. I already had this weapon, by the way. Amazing weapons, number one. So, we already used this weapon. But this is the new car just came. I guess the new skin came. I already had the Jeep, but we didn't got the buggy and this one. So, in the new update, maybe we can buy the new car with the gold. Who knows? Or maybe we can buy from this city, I guess so. I guess. Oh, look at this, looks amazing. Damn, the new color is amazing. Can't wait for update, man. Really amazing. Okay, what else they put on? Oh yeah, I already had this weapon too. Just bought it. Okay. What else? Ooh! What did it say? What are we working on? A stun is an effect that gives you negative buff. Death is gained from being attacked by zombies. It will decrease your movement speed by 80% the duration. Hammer, the new car in the city of Sun. Exploding barrels. Dead zombie, good zombie. Wow. That's so cool, man. Look at this shit. Oh. What the fuck? So this is what stun happened to me in the next update. Okay, so that means I will get stun too. City of Sun, Church Cemetery and Cross Station. Oh. When will this open, man? How many people commented? After this City of Sun, this is the last update of our final game. No more map anymore. We are still working on the game. Yes, thanks Elda game. Please make it faster, bro. We need the latest update. Dude, seriously, this is not cool. Comment I just read. Please make it faster. I mean, seriously. Sorry, I'm not recording this. I just canceled it, okay? I'm not recording. Because everyone had a free will to comment whatever they want. I'm not a bad guy, okay? Also, it's really hard to, you know, create the games and updates the folder stuff. Okay? Anyway. Ooh-hoo! 58 headshot, normal damage, explosion. This is how they show! I was waiting when will they show like this, but now the full review. Watch your weapon dealing damage. Cool, man. Open the door. Oh, this is a new thing. Look at this weapon. I wish I can buy with gold. God damn it. I'm saving my goddamn gold, man. What's the weapon name? Where is it? That gun is mine. If you had a money, you can buy it. I hope this gun is free, man. I really hope so. I need to upgrade it. There are so many things remain, man. Everyone is waiting for reading the story. I'm really glad that every outer country people playing this game. I just saw everyone contacting me. When will the updates came? And everyone, you know, talking about I should give the review about the, you know, new post about the Walking Zombie 2. It's really amazing, man. Wait, what the fuck? So if I upgrade the gas lab, this is how it looks like? Damn. Oho. Oh, I did upgrade, but my base game doesn't look... Oh, so the level 10 is the last stage of the base game. Okay, I already gave the wow. already did. This is amazing, man. This is... So the... That's all, I guess. Okay. So I gotta go. Bye bye, take care, love you. Oh, Allah Hafiz, Sayonara. Pakistan Zindabad, peace as always. In everywhere, in every city, and in every country. So yeah, I gotta go. The next update, maybe, just maybe, the next month, and after 2 or 3 weeks, next month, after 1 week, who knows, you never know. Also, thank you so much for supporting, guys. Thank you so much for telling me that I should give the review about this new update. This is fucking mind-boggling, man. New weapon, new car. I love this one, man. I'm gonna be bought this one once the update came. I'm gonna be get this, I hope so. And the stun thing is totally fucked up. Oh, look at this new gun. Ooh. I didn't check this one out. Well, so yeah. Bye bye, take care, love you all. Allah Hafiz, sayonara. Pakistan Zindabad. Peace as always in every city and in every country. So yeah, bye.